Well, hello there. We're finally back. I do believe today is the 24th of September, 2019, at now 8:43 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And I didn't think we'd get anything in our skies tonight except clouds, but there did seem to be a break, so I got a few pictures. There were some really pretty pink clouds along with the stars and planets, but I haven't downloaded them onto the computer yet and looked at them. But I do believe we have the Big Dipper tonight, a picture of that. Now Jupiter's not coming in too well, and I really didn't go and get the position of the moon planets around it, but they're out and about traveling around. I will try to do a stacked image from the video footage and see if it comes out, but I'm not holding out a lot of hope from what I can see so far. Now there's not much else we can get out here except these two planets and a whole bunch of pretty pink clouds, but we're gonna take a look at Saturn here after I get it all centered and aligned and all that stuff. I'll be right back. Alrighty, here we go. Over to one of my favorite planets. Good old Saturn. Those rings are so cool. And as we see it kind of morphing in and out, I believe that's that pink cloud bank going over top of it. I think the same thing was happening over to Jupiter also, but still, at least we're able to get something tonight. Now the moon's going to be an early riser before the sun comes up, and will just be a crescent. So it's not out this time of night, and of course Venus and Mars, they've taken this whole different orbit as they, from last year. So we can't get them at night right now. So these are our only two pals that we can get right now with the equipment I have. And there goes poor Saturn. Anyway, just wanted to come out real quick and get a little bit of something. It's been many days now and I missed y'all. So hope you're all doing well in this midweek and everything's going all right for you. Alrighty, it's now 8:50 p.m. up here. Good night now. Wow. Say the dogs and the screaming humans. My, oh my.